Now, in more community concern news, the community of Klipspruit Extension 2 in Soweto met with relevant stakeholders earlier today, and this was to address the issue of crime in the area. Now, earlier this month, the community raised concerns about the alarming number of house-breaking incidents and other crimes. Now, amongst other solutions, the area will now have a community police forum member that is going to be patrolling day and night.
Ngomhla wesine kule nyanga inkokheli yasekuhlaleni kunye negosa lokhuseleko kwikomiti kawad 37 bavakalisa inkxalabo ngokhuseleko lwabo. Kulandela iziganeko zokuqhekezelwa ezindlini bathathelwe izinto. Emva kokuthetha elubala ngemicelimngeni yabo kwabanjwa intlanganiso yasekuhlaleni. Nalapho kwashukuxwa imiba eza kuza nezisombululo.
Regarding last time besine king ayobugebengu la and then sakwazi ukuthi sibamba ama meeting nomphakathi sikhulume nomphakathi okuyikona kona okubalekile ukuthi since sibamba ama meeting ukukhombisa ukuba ngconywana ngoba khona abafana about 2 sasikwazile ukuthi sibabambe khona la ngaphakathi bahlala ngapha ema RDP and then we hand him over to the SAPS Morocco SAPS.
Kakungoku igosa lokhuseleko kwikomiti kawad 37 uVictor Nkosi uthi sele ikhona inkqubela phambili emva kwalo ntlanganiso yathi abanjwa.
Nayo SAPS sike saba nayo imeeting yeza ne-panic button ukuzofundisa bahamba ne-CPF ukufundisa umphakathi nge-app le okuthiwa yi-panic button ukuze abantu bakwazi ukuphepha bayipress emangabe kuney'nkinga endaweni yokuhlala but so far siyakwazi ukuthi manje sibambisane kakhulu namaphoyisa nomphakathi makuthiwa kunezinto ezenzakalayo ama-activities siyaphuma nje njengomphakathi sibambisane ukuthi silwe nalo bugebengu ngoba ubugebengu akubona into yomuntu oyedwa. It's a community thing, it's a nation thing.
Umnumzana uNkosi uthi noba sele kukho utshintsho oluthile olubonakalayo kodwa ungenelelo lukarhulumente kwezokhuseleko lusadingeka kulaa ndawo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eClipse.